Computer removal installation. Before starting a computer removal installation procedure, the aircraft has to be set up into maintenance configuration. The first task is to make sure that the ground service network is energized and the access door is open and accessible. Then, make sure that the circuit breaker listed in the removal of the computer procedure of AMM is open . The first action is to loosen the nut and then to lower the nut. When the nut is lowered, pull the computer on its rack to disconnect the electrical connectors and remove the computer from its rack. Before starting a computer installation procedure, clean and do a visual inspection of the component interface and of the adjacent area. The first task is to remove the blanking caps from the electrical connectors and make sure that the electrical connectors are clean and in the correct condition. Then, install the computer on its rack and push it on its rack to connect the electrical connectors. Now you can engage the nuts on the studs and tighten them. The installation is finished. You can close the circuit breaker. The last actions of the computer installation are to do a test through the MCDU and to close the access. Make sure that the work area is clean and clear of tools and other items. Close the access door and remove the access platform.